Major Slack Attack.
Well, yeah, the name is Slack. Thanks for coming back. And I just did a practice run where I found a whopping 90 Nordic barnacle. I've never done this before. 90. Let's see if you can reproduce this. I don't think I will. We'll come close. Okay, we'll come close, but I don't think we'll be able to reproduce 90 because I found some of them like way out here, like in the middle of nowhere, deep sea diving north of the wreck of the Brineheimer and Donnstar Lake, somewhere out there. I have no idea how I found them, but I was so far out. As you are probably aware by now, our boy, the Lizard King, can breathe underwater indefinitely. Where is it? Yeah, right here. Yep. So he can breathe indefinitely underwater, which makes him perfectly suited for hunting Nordic barnacle. Now, some of you may be wondering, what in the world is going on? It's like, why are we collecting all this salmon roe and Nordic barnacle? Well, that's because one of the most, no, strike that, the most valuable potion you can make in Skyrim is made with the following three ingredients: salmon roe, Nordic barnacle, and garlic. Okay, so that's why we are on a salmon roe and Nordic barnacle hunt. Those are the two that are most well, not difficult to find, but you know, it's tedious. The garlic is easy to find. We're gonna just loot a whole bunch of people's homes and whatnot, but yeah, let's go on a Nordic barnacle run. Okay, so let's load up my previous save where I had 83. That one. 83 salmon roe. And take it from there. Okay, first thing we want to do is go to Donnstar. I have detailed notes on this run, and then my notes kind of fall apart because I was like discovering things on the fly and I was just kind of trying to remember them. So I'm doing this while it's all fresh in my head. Usually I settle for 50 of each. This time we're going for broke. Like, usually 50 Nordic barnacle salmon roe and garlic. That will just, you know, completely break the game. You'll make so much money, it's insane. You'll level up alchemy so high, so fast. Done that before in my other lazy boy run. This time we're going for broke. Okay, so we are riding along the coast here up to the Dawnstar Sanctuary, which is just around the corner here. Where you'll discover Dawnstar Sanctuary. And make sure you got your water walking boots on. And let's just wait till daytime. Right about now. That'll do fine. Alright. Make sure you got your gear on. Your heavy armor on, because you're going to be running into some slaughterfish. And they can really they can take a chunk out of you if you don't have some armor. Alright, so looking north by northwest, okay, see that big peak there? And follow the line down to the shore there. That's where we're going right there. Just running right across the water. Okay, and veer off to the left here, you're gonna find a corundum ore vein. Alright, don't worry about that. Now you're just gonna look north again and find three Nordic barnacles right here. One. There we go. And there's two more here. That's seven. Take off your water walking boots. Plunk into the water here. What did I say? Seven? Now that's seven. And we're on our way. Put your water walking boots back on. And you're going due north. Make that northeast. Just follow this little island to the end there. And you're going to that little island over there. Whoops. Wrong shout. Actually, that might have done us some good if there were some slaughterfish around. Okay, and go off to the right here. There's a Nordic barnacle there. And there should be two more. Wait a minute. I think there's some submerged as well. Nope, here we are. Okay. There we go. So that's 10. And grab the Nurnroot. Water walking boots back on. Let's return to our original spot. Okay, you're looking for these clams. I think this is it. And now you're looking for the Dawnstar Sanctuary is right there, and look for the tallest tree from these clams and just go straight out a little bit, take off your water walking boots, dive down. There's some Nordic Barnacle right there. And here come the Slaughterfish. Let's give them a little taste of unrelenting force. Yeah, that usually scares him off. Alright. Back to the Dawnstar Sanctuary. We can't fast travel because there is enemies around, probably those Slaughterfish. Alright, looks like we're walking over to the next location, which is these Horkers here. So, get your trusty Storm Ash knockout. Plunk one out there. Bound bow. Some bow damage potion. And whack these guys. Awesome. Stormy's really giving what for. There you go, Stormy. That's one down. Leveling up archery here, boss. And he's at it, so he's running away. There we go. Good job, Stormy. Good job. Wait a minute. Not dead yet. Up. And there we go. Alright. That's what you get. Okay, from the Horker. Okay, you're dismissed, Stormy. From Horker Peninsula. Just checking out my notes here. Did that. Return to the peninsula. Shoot Horkers. Pop up Stormy. Go to da. Point due north, just a little left. Okay, right, you can see the Nordic Barnacle sticking out of the water right there. You can actually see it. Boots of water walking on. Here we go. Grab that one, and I believe there's a couple more just down here. Take off your water walking boots. Get submerged. Here we go. One there. I think that's it. We should now have 13. That is correct. All right, water walking boots back on. Back to shore. You're looking for the little tent there. Actually, my notes say go for the three little ice piles. Here's the three little ice piles. Find three little ice, just reading my notes here, it's a lot easier. Find the three little ice piles on the shore on the right. Point directly at the shipwreck icon. Okay. Northeast, swim out a bit. Find eight on rocky shelves, all close to get that's right. Take off the water walking boots. Here we go. Yeah, here's the metal load. One, two, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Very good. Next, let's go to the tent. Is there more? That's the 21. Yeah, go to the tent now. Light up and be happy. Get some candlelight on this situation. Whole bunch of red mountain flowers in here. Might as well grab them. And an amulet of Mara. I think there's 15 total, and some boiled cream treats. Boiled cream treats. Oh. All right, done. Now, from the tent door, point directly at the shipwreck icon, which is on the compass. And then slide a little bit this way, and we're going out into the water, and we should find three more Nordic barnacle. Right? Is it these rocks here? They're always in rocks. Here they are. One, two, and three. There we go. Excellent. Some more here? Okay, let's not deviate from the plan. Alright, next! Hela's Folly, which is the shipwreck icon. Let's go there now. Gonna find a fellow Argoni in there with a whole bunch of jewels. He's actually a Dark Brotherhood contract. So, well, what do you got there, buddy?
I have questions.
An emerald, amethyst, bag of gold. He sends some things up.
Yes.
Down you go. And I got ripped off. Two and down you go. Okay, just so that he won't, you know, get upset when he steals his stuff. And more stuff here. Precious jewels and whatnot. Watch out for the bear trap. Don't worry about that. Okay, let's continue our Nordic barnacle hunt. Hela's Folly, down on this side of the ship. One, two, and we got our boots of water walking on. Let's get submerged. Here we got one, two, there should be three, and four. There we go. Don't think there's any in here. Okay, up on the other side of the ship. Squeeze right down in here. And it should be another one right here. And more on the deck. Go down starboard side of the ship. That's the right side for you land lovers. Right down to the bow. Up here. On top of the cabin. Oh, let's go to the face of the cabin here. This one's hard to get. If you're on the PC version, you could bring up the console by pressing the out tilde button. Again, a slaughter fish is biting my ass. Type TCL. This will turn off collision. You can just kind of right down there. This is really hard to get. Okay. Game doesn't want to play ball. Okay, leave it alone. Let's turn collision back on. Some more on top here. As you can see, slaughter fizzes. The bite butt ugly buggers, eh? And some more down this side here. That should be 41. 42. Excellent. Okay, great. We're good. And I noticed some salmon there. Let's slap on the boots of water walking. And a little bit of unrelenting force. I've never tried salmon fishing here before. Oh yeah, great. Excellent. Okay. Two more there, but we can't wait because of the frickin' slaughter fish. Watch, as soon as I draw my bow, he's gonna disappear. Okay. There you go. You can also use unrelenting force on those guys too. Where's the other guy? Here we go. Boosh! Excellent. Okay. Fishing it up here, boss. Next. The wreck of the Brineheimer, which is right there. Let's go back to the Dawnstar Sanctuary. This is a new thing I added to my Nordic Barnacle hunt. I found an absolute motherload of Nordic Barnacles there. I've always wondered where they were. They're not, I mean, the wiki says they're like around the wreck of the Brineheimer. That's kind of an exaggeration. Okay, you can see it way off in the distance right above the Lizard King's head there. Okay, there's some porkers we have to deal with. It's not these ones. It's some others further on. What I should do is leave Burrow here to deal with these horkers. Go get the horkers, Burrow. Go on. No? Here, play with the horkers. There you go. He's still not this like here. Okay, forget it. Okay, in that case, you want to play with the horkers? You're carrying us over to the shipwreck. Looks like we got some ice wolf action here. Okay, this is where we use them. Play with the ice wolves. Play with the doggies. There we go. Now you got it. Okay. All the ice wolves are sufficiently distracted. One down. I just love watching Stormy fight the horses. It's a riot. All Alright, Stormy, do your thing. 10 bonus points if you launch one into space, like you did in the Praxis run. It was hilarious. Yeah, fry that Horker ass. Where are you going there? I don't want to play anymore? Good job. Good job, Stormy. Get you a case of Joel Cola for that one. Alright, now. From this point here. See if I can find this again. Let's discover the wreck of the Brianheimer first. Because first of all, there's three right on the side there. Okay. Three freebies right here. Two. And the third one over here you have to jump for. Next. Oh, you might as well get some skeever tail. Okay, we are going out to approximately this point right here. I see Burrow still engaging those ice wolves way off in the distance there. Right about here, there's a rocky plateau deep underwater, which is just like a motherload of Nordic barnacles if we can find it. Right about maybe a little further out. Actually, I found another way to find it easier. It's from one of these little sandbars here. It's this sandbar here. That's right. Then you just go straight out northeast. That's right. Okay, so let's see if this works again. Got the boots of water walking. Right in there. You're looking for some rocks. There's some rocks. Bingo. Absolute motherload of Nordic barnacles here. And just ignore the slaughter fish, they won't hurt you too much. Tons. Yeah, stick with the slack. Awesome. I think we're gonna hit 80 at least. Okay, could be a few more. I don't have the patience to hunt around. You get the idea. Just hunt everywhere on this little underwater rocky plateau. Next, the absolute easiest place to find Nordic barnacles. It's total gimme. Dragon's Reach. We can't fast travel because there's enemies nearby. What enemies? Those slaughterfish? Here we go. Okay. Yeah. Easiest Nordic barnacles to get in the game. Dragon's Reach. And just jump in the pool, and there's eight right here. One, two, three. I should be doing this in the light, my apologies. Four, I know exactly where they are, I'm so used to this run. Five, look for the stairs. Six, seven, and up on the wall. Eight, there we go. Okay, so we're up to 68. Next, Lake Illinalta. Let's go out to the Guardian Stones. not my favorite place to hunt Nordic barnacle because of the current. You're always fighting the current, and in some cases, tons of slaughter fish. Get a little more light on the scene. That'll work. Do a quick save just in case things go horribly wrong. Get those water walking boots on. And you're basically going down to the hunter's campsite. And then walk right out onto the water. In a westerly direction towards that little island there. Just past the island, you're going to see some submerged standing stones. Just a little further west here. Right here. See these three here? One, two, and three. Right here, down below. Motherload of Nordic barnacle. The only problem is there's like three or four slaughterfish down there. We have good enough armor to deal with them, so. Yeah, see, they take out the bow and they run away. Okay. Wanna be like that? Slap on our boots, sink down right into this barrel here. And one, two, three, four, five.
Yeah.
The light is poor. Should be around eight here. Six. Seven. And look around carefully. You should find an eighth one. And
yeah.
Yeah, thanks for leveling up my armor there, Slaughterfish.
Yeah.
Huh. Okay, keep the banded iron armor. Okay, what are we up to now? 75. Don't think I'm gonna make 90 though. Ilan Nalta's Deep, we've been there before. It's just fast travel there. Now, going to the Lady Stone to the south. Slap on your water walking boots. Oops, wrong shape. Okay, there's the Lady Stone right there. Just south of the Lady Stone. See that little ship mast sticking out of the water? That's a shipwreck. Walk right out there. Here you're going to be fighting the current a lot. This is a pain in the ass. But there's lots of Nordic barnacle down there as well. Let's go for it. All on the ship's deck and on the ship's side. Yeah. Yeah, well, I guess it's not my favorite place to get Nordic barnacle. See, perfectly suited for an Argonian who can take the time to, you know, grab these finicky to get ones. Here's some more. How do we do? 88. Pretty close. Pretty close. Didn't think I was gonna do it. Okay, well, that's how I got 90. Doing exactly what I did. If you look around carefully, you may find more. Hey, 89? Come on, one more. It's probably this one I can't freaking grab. Anyways, close enough for rock and roll. That's how you can get yourself 90 Nordic Barnacle. And I'm gonna call that a run. Coming up next, the garlic run. And uh-oh. Looks like we got a frostbite spider that wants a little spanking. And there you go, there you go. And I should be charging up my staffs. And we're good. And they're leveled up. What? There's more? What else we got? Oh yeah, those skeletons. They're always here. Did you get them, sir? Okay, you got them. You got them. You on it. You on it. You badass. We're good, people. I want to thank you all very much for watching, and if you thought this video was remotely entertaining and or informative, yo, you know what to do. Give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel and stuff like that there, and I'll see you next time. Hey guys, real walkthroughs like these are an endangered species here on YouTube. For a complete lowdown on the YouTube video game walkthrough scene, check out my Patreon page, and please consider making a donation to yours truly, Major Slack, to help keep real walkthroughs alive on YouTube. You can donate as little as $1. That's $1, that's all. That's all it takes, alright? Thanks a lot, really appreciate it.